नारायणं पद्मभुवं वसिष्ठं शक्तिं च तत्पुत्र पराशरं च व्यासं शुकं गौडपदं महांतं गोविंदयोगींद्रमथास्य शिष्यं श्रीशंकराचार्यमथास्य पद्मपादं च हस्तबलकं च शिष्यं तन्तोटकं वार्तिककारमन्यान् अस्मद्गुरून् संततमानतोऽस्मि। अध्याय 9 श्लोक 32 मां हि पार्थव्यपाश्रित्य ये पिस्युः पापयोनयः स्त्रियो वैश्यास्तथा शूद्राः तेऽपि यान्ति पराङ्गतिम् भगवान इज एंटरटेनिंग भगवत भक्ति भक्ति टेकिंग रिकोर्स टू परमात्मा टेकिंग रिफ्यूज एट परमात्मा इट इज ए the way to attain moksha. One might doubt the efficacy of bhakti, whether bhakti gives its result or not. Then Bhagavan says, Bhakti will definitely give its result. Irrespective of who it is, even the people who have done papa, even the people who do not have a conducive birth, in terms of spiritual pursuit, can attain moksha by taking recourse to bhakti. It is the greatness of Bhagavad Bhakti. हे पार्थ ओ पार्थ ही मीन्स यस्मात् सिंस व्हेन देर इज अ यस्माद् वी शुड अंडरस्टैंड दैट इट इज अ हेतु फॉर समथिंग हेतु फॉर द एफिकसी ऑफ भक्ति सिंस ये अपि पापयोनयः स्युः ये अपि ये पापयोनयः पीपल हु आर बॉर्न बिकॉज ऑफ पाप पापा योनिहि येषां ते पापयोनयः पीपल हु आर बॉर्न whose birth is due to papa. Yonihi means janma, birth. Their janma is because of papa, with papa. Such people are called papayonayaha. Now, how can we say who is born with the papa and who is born without papa? In fact, everyone is born with papa only. Everybody is born with the papa. Without papa, one cannot be born as a human being. Only devata sharira is without papa. Human birth is a mixture of punya and papa. Ubhabhyameva manushyalokam. So every human being is born with the mixture of punya and papa. Now, these punya and papa also have varieties. Certain punya may be responsible for material pleasure, but that punya may not be favorable for spirituality. Therefore, if someone is born with that kind of punya also, in terms of spirituality, he is as good as born with the papa only. Because despite having some punya, he is not able to pursue spirituality. That is possible. Therefore, whether someone is born with the papa or not, we can ask this question with respect to a particular pursuit. In terms of spiritual pursuit, who is born with more papa? Who is born with more punya? It is determined by whether that particular janma favors spiritual pursuit or not. Now, certain janmas favor the spiritual pursuit in a better way than the other janmas. For example, traditionally, there are four ashramas, four varnas, and male and female. Four varnas and male and female. Among male and female, which gender favors spiritual pursuit in a better way? Generally speaking, I would say generally speaking, because there are a lot of exceptions. All these are general statements. A general statement does not rule out exceptions. If I say any particular country is a poor country, Nepal is a poor country, That does not mean there are no rich people in Nepal. So, generally speaking, the male birth is considered to be more favorable to spiritual pursuit because of various reasons. Like if someone is born a man, it is easy to leave home and go to Himalaya and do tapas. For a woman, it is difficult. So generally, a female birth is less favorable than a male birth. That is why Krishna refers to the female birth as a papayoni, born with papa. Likewise, among the four varnas, Brahmana, Kshatriya, Vaishya and Shudra, a Brahmana's birth is most favorable for spirituality. Why? Because he is exposed to the Shastra more than other Varnas. Exposed to the Shastra, exposed to the spiritual disciplines more than the other Varnas. Therefore, a Brahmana Janma is considered more favorable and a little less favorable is a Kshatriya Janma, little less favorable is Vaishya Janma, and little less favorable is Shudra Janma, because Shudra is even less exposed to Shastra, Veda, etc. It's not that they don't have access. Everybody has access, but their exposure is limited because of their other duties that are given to them. So, that is why Krishna mentions women, Vaishya and Shudra as papayonayaha. ये अपि ये पापयोनयः स्युः, ये रेफरिंग टू स्त्रियः वैश्याः तथा शूद्राः. विमेन वैश्यास एंड शूद्रास हु आर पापयोनयः स्युः अपि स्युः. Even though they are papayonayaha, te api, even they, mam vyapashetya, taking refuge at me, taking refuge at paramatma, param gatim yanti, they attain paragati, even they attain the ultimate goal, even they can get moksha. See the bhashya. Kincha mamhi yasmat पार्थ व्यपाश्रित्य माम आश्रयत्वेन गृहीत्वा येऽपि स्युः भवेयुः पापयोनयः पापायोनिः
येषान्ते
पापयोनयः पापजन्मानः
पापजन्मानः
केते
केते
इत्याह
इत्याह
स्त्रियः
स्त्रियः
वैश्याः
वैश्याः
तथा शूद्राः
तथा शूद्राः
ते अपि यान्ति
यान्ति
गच्छन्ति
गच्छन्ति
परां गतिं
परां गतिं
प्रकृष्टां गतिं
प्रकृष्टां गतिं
किञ्च मोरोवर इन एडिशन टू द ग्रेटनेस ऑफ भक्ति mentioned in the previous shloka, he means yasmat, since this will connect with the following shloka. When since papayonayaha also get moksha through bhakti, then what about other people who are punyayonayaha? That is how it will connect with the following shloka. Partha, he partha, mam vyapashitya. Vyapashitya means ashrayatvena grihitva, holding on to me as ashraya. Holding on to me as support. Ye api syuhu. Ye api syuhu means bhaveyuhu. Papayonayaha. Ye papayonayaha api bhaveyuhu. People who might be papayonis. पापा योनिहि येषां ते पापयोनयः हूस योनि मीन्स जन्म बर्थ इज पापा इज बिकॉज ऑफ पापा पाप जन्मानः पापयोनयः इज इक्वल टू पाप जन्मानः केते हु आर दे इत्याह It is being said in the second line. Striyo vaishyastatha shudraha. Striyaha, women. Vaishyaha and shudraha. Te api, even they. Param gatim yanti. Param gatim is equal to prakrishtam gatim. The ultimate goal, the supreme goal, moksham, yanti is equal to gacchanti. Next shloka. किं पुनर्ब्राह्मणाः पुण्याः भक्ताराजर्षयस्तथा अनित्यमसुखं लोकम् इमं प्राप्य भजस्व माम् So then punaha indicates vailakshanya, unlike the papayonis. The punyayonayaha, the people who are born with some punya in terms of spiritual pursuit. The janmas that are more favorable to spiritual pursuit. Who are they? They are punyaha. Brahmanaha. the punyaha are brahmanaha, brahmanas, and there is a adjective to brahmana, bhaktaha brahmanaha, the devoted brahmanas, they are punya. And bhakta tatha bhaktah rajarshayah, and also bhaktah rajarshayah, rajarshis, the rajanah chate rishayascha rajarshayah, they are kings, in the meantime they are rishis. Being kings, they are committed to spiritual pursuit. They are called Rajarshayah. Bhaktah Rajarshayah. Param Gatim Yanti Iti Kim Vaktavyam. They attain Param Gatim Iti Kim Vaktavyam. Should this be told? So Punaha. So here we can supply tasmat, therefore, there is a he there, yasmat. Correspondingly, we can supply a tasmat. Tasmat, punaha. On the other hand, punyaha, bhaktaha, brahmanaha, tatha rajarshayaha, param gatim yanti. Iti kim vaktavyam. Should this be told separately? When even the papayonis can get moksha, then such people get moksha taking recourse to Bhagavan. Should this be specially mentioned? Means they definitely get moksha if they take refuge at Paramatma. Therefore, Bhagavan concludes, Anityam Asukham Lokam Imam Prapya Bhajaswamam. Anityam Asukham Imam Lokam Prapya Mam Bhajaswa. Imam lokam prapya, having attained this loka means this janma, human birth is described as anityam asukham, it is anityam, it is temporary. Therefore, one should not waste time, temporary. And it is asukham. It is not always pleasurable. Once in a while we catch cold, asukham. See, since there is asukha in this janma, it is easy to get vairagya. There are other janmas which is sukha, like swarga. If we are born in swarga, it is not easy to get vairagya. That is why the papa, in some ways, the papa is also useful. This is papa. And this is useful because when this happens, you think about the temporariness of this world, then it is easy to get vairagya. I don't want one more janma. If I have one more janma, how many times I have to suffer cold in the next janma. So anityam asukham imam lokam prapya, this loka manushya janma prapya, having attained, mam bhajasva, this is a very rare opportunity, and mam bhajasva, worship me, take refuge at me. किम पुनः ब्राह्मणाः पुण्याः पुण्ययोनयः भक्ताः राजर्षयः तथा राजानश्च ते ऋषयश्च राजर्षयः यतः एवम् अतः अनित्यं क्षणभंगुरं असुखं च सुखवर्जितं इमं लोकं मनुष्यलोकं प्राप्य पुरुषार्थसाधनं दुर्लभं मनुष्यत्वं लब्ध्वा भजस्व सेवस्व मां पुनः. On the other hand, Brahmanaha Punyaha, Punyaha is equal to Punya Yonayaha, who are born with the Punya. Whose janma is because of punya, and they are brahmanaha, bhaktaha brahmanaha, not any brahmana, bhaktaha brahmanaha, tatha bhaktaha rajarshayaha, and also the bhakta rajarshayaha, rajanaschate rishayascha rajarshayaha. They are kings, and being kings, they are rishis also. Say, such people are called Raja Rishayaha. Param gatim yanti iti kim vaktavyam. We have to complete the sentence. Yataha evam, since it is so, since everyone in this world, irrespective of their varna or their linga, everyone in this world can get moksha if they take refuge at Paramatma. Therefore, भगवान सजेस अर्जुन यतः एवं सिंस इट इज सो अतः देयरफॉर अनित्यम मीन्स क्षणभंगुरम अनित्यम इज इक्वल टू क्षणभंगुरम मोमेंटरी इवैनेसेंट असुखम असुखंच सुखवर्जितम इन दिस वर्ल्ड देर इज नो सुख समटाइम्स देर इज अ सुख आभास एस दो सुख People think there is sukha in this world. But if you analyze, it is not really sukha. That is why Patanjali Yoga Sutra, in Yoga Sutras, Patanjali says, Dukkhameva sarvam vivekinam. For viveki, everything is dukkha. Even the sukha is as good as dukkha. The material pleasure, which is considered sukha by aviveki, it is also dukkha for a viveki. So, sukha varjitam imam lokam means manushya lokam, the human birth, prapya, having attained. So, it is anitya and asukha. In the meantime, it is purushartha sadhanam. This manushya janma is a means to attain moksha. Human birth itself serves as a means to attain moksha. Purushartha sadhanam. See, manushya loka itself, manushya janma itself is a means to attain purushartha. Because purushartha, moksha is not possible in other janmas. Except in Brahma loka. There is no other loka where one can get jnana. Durlabham, he adds one more adjective. Durlabham, manushya janma is durlabha. It is not easy to get human birth. In Viveka Chudamani, Shankaracharya says, Durlabham trayame vaitat daivanugraha hetukam manushyattvam mumukshuttvam mahapurusha samshayaha. Manushyattvam labdhva, having attained manushyattva, bhajasva mam, bhajasva is equal to sevasva, serve me, take refuge at me. And how one should take refuge at Paramatma, it is described in next shloka.
Manmanabhava madbhaktaḥ
madhyaji mam namaskuru
mame vaishyasi yuktvaivam
atmanam matparayanah.
Manmanabhava, Bhagavan is instructing to Arjuna. Manmanabhava, bhava, you be, may you be, bhudhatu, what lakara? Lot lakara. मध्यम पुरुष एकवचनम्। तुह्योस्तातं आशिष सेर्ह्यपिच्च अतो हे हे। We have done the sutra very recently. We have done मन्मना भव मयि मनः यस्य सः मन्मनाः। Whose mind is in me is called मन्मनाः। Whose मनः is in me परमात्मा is called मन्मनाः। Fix your mind on me। मद्भक्तः भव बी मद्भक्तः। बी मै डिवोटी। मम भक्तः मद्भक्तः षष्ठी तत्पुरुष। मद्याजी मद्याजी वन हु वर्शिप्स परमात्मा इज कॉल्ड मद्याजी। माम यष्टुम शीलम यस्य सह मद्याजी। मद्यजनशीलः माम यष्टुम शीलम यस्य सह मद्याजी। हूज हैबिट हू इज कॉन्स्टेंटली एंगेज्ड इन वर्शिपिंग परमात्मा। हू इज रेगुलरली वर्शिपिंग परमात्मा। मद्याजी भव मद्याजिन्न शब्द मद्याजिन्न शब्द इट इज एन उपपद तत्पुरुष। अस्मद शब्द इज उपपद। माम इज उपपद। यज धातु ताच्छील्ये निनि प्रत्यय। निनि प्रत्यय मद्याजिन् या मद्याजिन् इट बिकम्स मद्याजिन्। प्रथम एकवचनम इज मद्याजी। मद्याजी भव बी मद्याजी। माम नमस्कुरु डू नमस्कारा टू मी। एवं दस मत्परायणः सन् बीइंग मत्परायणः। अहम् एव परम अयनम् यस्य सः मत्परायणः। अहम् परम अयनम् यस्य सः मत्परायणः। हूस अल्टीमेट गोल इज मी। परम अयनम् मीन्स अल्टीमेट गोल परागति। हूस अल्टीमेट गोल इज मी इज कॉल्ड मत्परायणः। बहुव्रीहि समास। एवं मत्परायणः सन् बीइंग मत्परायण। आत्मानं युक्त्वा फोकसिंग युवर माइंड आत्मानम युक्त्वा, युक्त्वा मीन्स फोकसिंग, हैविंग फोकस्ड युवर माइंड ऑन मी, माम एव एष्यसि, यू विल अटेन मी ओनली. कथम मयि मनः यस्य तव, नॉट देयर, यस्य सहत्वम्, ओके, यस्य सह त्वं मन्मना भव. कथम, कथम शुड बी अंडरस्टूड विद द प्रीवियस लाइन. भजस्व, माम भजस्व, वर्शिप मी, सर्व मी, टेक रेफ्यूज एट मी. हाउ, कथम, कथम माम भजस्व, कथम भगवद् भगवद् भजनम करणीयम्. हाउ वन शुड डू भगवद् भजनम्. इट इज डिस्क्राइब्ड इन द श्लोक. मन्मनाः भव, मयि मनः यस्य सः, त्वं मन्मना भव. सो मयि मनः यस्य सः मन्मनाः, हूस मनः इज इन मी, हु कॉन्स्टेंटली थिंक्स ऑफ परमात्मा, whose mind is fixed in Paramatma, saha tvam, so tvam, you, tvam manmana bhava, you should be manmana. Tatha madbhakto bhava, yeah, also madbhaktaha bhava, be my bhakta, mama bhaktaha madbhaktaha. Madhyaji, madhyajana shilo bhava,
madhyajana shilo bhava.
Madhyaji means madhyajana shilaha, bhagavadhyajana shilaha. Worshipping Bhagavan is his shila, is his nature. He cannot miss it. Nobody has to tell him. It has become his nature. Because of devotion, because of discipline, he cannot stay without worshipping Paramatma. Madhyajana shilo bhava, mameva cha namaskuru, मामेव ईश्वरं,
मामेव ईश्वरं,
एष्यसि,
एष्यसि,
आगमिष्यसि,
आगमिष्यसि,
मामेव च नमस्कुरु, डू नमस्कारा टू मी ओनली. मामेव ईश्वरं एष्यसि, माम एव एष्यसि, you will attain me only. Eshyasi means agamishyasi, you will come to me only, means you will attain me paramatma only, means you will definitely get moksha. Yuktva means samadhaya chittam, yuktva,
yuktva,
samadhaya chittam,
samadhaya chittam,
एवं आत्मानम्, अहम् हि सर्वेषां भूतानां आत्मा,
सर्वेषां भूतानां आत्मा,
परा च गतिः,
परा च गतिः,
परम अयनम्,
परम अयनम्,
माम तं माम,
तं माम,
एवं भूतम्,
एवं भूतम्,
एष्यसि इति, अतीति अतीतेन पदेन संबंधः,
अतीतेन पदेन संबंधः
मत्परायणः सन्
मत्परायणः सन्
युक्त्वा मीन्स समाधाय हैविंग फोकस्ड वाट आत्मानम् आत्मानम् मीन्स चित्तम् माइंड चित्तम् आत्मानम् एवं युक्त्वा हैविंग फोकस्ड युवर माइंड इन दिस मैनर एज मेंशन्ड बिफोर मन्मना इत्यादि एंड नाउ भगवान इज डिस्क्राइबिंग हू ही इज इन ऑर्डर टू रिमाइंड द स्टूडेंट अहम ही सर्वेषां भूतानां आत्मा I am the Atma of all the beings. Parachagatihi. Param Ayanam. I am Param Ayanam. The ultimate goal. Param Ayanam is equal to Paragatihi. I am the ultimate goal. That is why it is worth attaining Paramatma. तम माम एवं भूतम तम एवं भूतम माम एष्यसि यू विल अटेन मी हु इज ऑफ दिस नेचर एवं भूतम हु इज ऑफ दिस नेचर माम एष्यसि इति अतीतेन पदेन संबंधः दिस शुड बी कनेक्टेड विद अतीत पद व्हाट शुड बी कनेक्टेड एवं आत्मानं युक्त्वा should be connected with mameva eshyasi evam atmanam yuktva should be connected with the previous words mameva eshyasi that is why bhashyakara says atitena padena sambandha the connection should be done with the previous words with the previous word मत्परायणः सन् बीइंग मत्परायण अहम् एव परम अयनम् यस्य सः मत्परायणः बीइंग मत्परायण हैविंग परमात्मा एलोन इज एस द प्रायोरिटी द अल्टीमेट गोल ॐ पूर्णमदः पूर्णमिदं पूर्णात् पूर्णमुदच्यते पूर्णस्य पूर्णमादाय पूर्णमेवावशिष्यते ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः हरिः ॐ श्रीगुरुभ्यो नमः हरिः ॐ